I went to Iowa State University and have a bachelor's and master's degree. My bachelor's is in agronomy, and my master's degree is in crop production physiology. I'm a generation removed from the farm and had some exposure to agriculture through my dad's family. But I think growing up, I didn't really understand or have a concept of agriculture as being a career opportunity, especially for someone like me. And in high school, I participated in the World Food Prize Global Youth Institute. And I really loved science, and I had the opportunity to come to the symposium, and it was a life-changing experience for me. I really, that's where I saw and understood how people in careers from research and science to policy and law and engineering and government were working in the field of agriculture and development, all in ways that made a huge difference and impact on people's lives and alleviating suffering around the world. So that's really where I made the connection that, hey, my interest in science can be applied within the context of agriculture and food in a way that can really help people. And so that's how I decided I wanted to study agronomy. Through the World Food Prize as a high schooler, I was fortunate enough to go to Brazil for 8 weeks one summer to work at an agricultural research center, at a soybean biotechnology center. Absolutely loved that experience. And then I went to Iowa State. So then at Iowa State, I worked in soybean extension lab in the agronomy department. So it was all over the state working with soybean producers and on production experiments. I spent around 8 months my junior year in college at Iowa State studying in Costa Rica at the University of Costa Rica, taking tropical agriculture classes. After all of that training and experience working as a field agronomist and researcher, I actually don't work directly in the field anymore, but rather I work in education and at the World Food Prize with issues all focusing on global agriculture and hunger issues. If they're thinking about agronomy or a science in particular, I absolutely encourage them to pursue the sciences and research, at least to get a foundation. Even if you're like me and you might not directly be working in those fields later on, or you want to go into education or policy or law or something like that, having that background and foundation in science, in the practical application of science in the real world and how things work is tremendously helpful and will serve you very, very well. I absolutely love travel and opportunities to go to different countries. And so through studying agriculture, I definitely had the opportunity to do that. And I always remember that, and that was very formative for me. I think now in my current position at the World Food Prize, I absolutely love being in a job where I can be engaged with issues in global agriculture and hunger every day, and working for a foundation, founded by Norman Borlaug, and with such a strong sense of mission to alleviate hunger around the world. And I absolutely love working with high school students and teachers from around Iowa.